get this to sit up in here. Well, obviously it's not a perfect fit by a long shot. Yeah, by a long shot. So we're gonna have to do some modifications. I'm thinking maybe run something from, you know, this bar straight across. Switch right here. And the reason why is because when you wire up this radio, if you want to use a radio in a golf cart, you could run it to the reducer that's already on the golf cart, but every time the golf cart, you turn the power off, you're going to lose the memory that's on this radio. So you probably just want to put in a nice little toggle switch so that you can run that constant memory to it, and stay tuned. Wire all hidden correct, make it really inconspicuous. Down that pipe, tie it up in the roof, call it a day. It's been quite the journey, but definitely worth it when the car can come out looking like this. Beautifully done. Just the best, just the best. And of course the radio. Came out amazing. Very happy with it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.